Hello, it's me again, and I'm sorry I've been gone for a few days, but life is really, well, money's really tight down here in these swamps, and I've got a pretty bad camera, but I'm still alive, at least in this timeline. Now, I want to talk to y'all about something that I seen on YouTube about 2 years ago. Thought it was insane. I don't know how many times he done it, but when I took psychology class in Psych 101 and learned about Freud and all them others, I learned that the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over again, expecting different results. Now, I try not to do that, but I watched this video a couple of few years ago, and this guy was talking about when he died. And I thought, okay, well, there's somebody out there crazier than Uncle Goat. Well, guess what? Uncle Goat died several months ago in another timeline. And there's somebody at the door. I bet it's a ninja. I'm gonna go check and see. Let's go see if that ninja's out here. Hey, you wanna know who the ninja is? It's ninja business. Is there a ninja out here? Well, it must have just been a squatch again. Sorry, y'all. But anyway, there's this guy who says he died, and he was still talking on YouTube. So I'm like, okay, this guy is crazier than bat duty. Bat poop. Yeah, bat shit crazy. Well, then, y'all go back and look when I went to Nashville. No, it was Knoxville. Knoxville, Tennessee, it was. I went to see Wonky Tonk. Yeah, Jasmine Poole. Don't confuse the two because she's no more similar to Wonky Tonk than Uncle Goat is to Clint Hedrick. Clint Hedrick used to be who Uncle Goat was, but Uncle Goat's Uncle Goat now. Not all the time. Every once in a while, Clint Hedrick comes out and tries to run the show. Yeah, I'm batshit crazy, man. But guess what? Everybody is. I was having a discussion today with a boy. Yeah, we're coming up on 420 here. He was very much under the influence of the devil's cabbage. The devil's cabbage. Yeah. Like the ninja. But anyway, I was having a talk with him about what normal is. Now, when I was a boy, there was a normal. Now, there is no normal. The world's wonky. It's crazy. When I was a boy, you know what was normal? The Waltons. Grandpa Walton. Grandma Walton. Daddy and Mama Walton and all those babies. Wow. That was my dream. But it ain't no more. I don't have that dream no more. Because the woman formerly known as the Queen, who is now known as the Root. Yeah. The Root. The Queen's been renamed the Root. So if you ever hear me referring to the Root, look back on the old videos where she was the Queen. The last time we seen the Queen, she gave the bird to the government. She's been giving the bird to everybody ever since I've known her. But you know what? That's sort of what attracted me to her, because she stood for something. But then, you know what? Ever 3 to 6 months, she'd stand for something different. I guess she's not insane, because she keeps doing different stuff over and over again, expecting the same results. Maybe we need to put her on a couch and examine her brain. Nah, too much trouble. But guess what? This old goat is trying to figure out why he even started this. Oh yeah, I remember. Started this video because I wanted to talk about things that nobody needs to know about. Yeah, my hat. You ever see the Bugs Bunny episode where he puts on different hats for different things? Well, Uncle Goat has like 100 hats in his wardrobe. Yeah. I am a little inebriated, but guess what? I've got like several people. Yeah, y'all running freaking. They all run and hide. Yeah. Their vision